purnodaya vidya nigeyaden. Vidya is knowledge. That means to know, to see, to perceive and to understand. Purnodaya vidya nigeyaden team is always keen in these aspects. Because we should know the fact that human beings are not perfect. Purnodaya vidya nigeyaden is very keen to formulate a human being, to create a human being from imperfection to perfection, because we human beings are born not with 100% perfection. So it's an ongoing process from each day, every moment, every daily activities we learn. So Purnodaya vidya nigeyaden, we are doing our activities from zero or sometimes even from minus. We are not saying that we have the best, but we guarantee you, we can give you the best in nurturing you, in guiding you, in teaching you, in helping you, in formulating a human being. Just an example. Water. The term water. W-A-T-E-R.
Water.
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 If an Indian says, if an Australian says, if an English person says, or if a Scottish person says, or if another person who can speak English says, it has its own difference in accents, in usages. That doesn't mean one person is the right. Everyone is right from his own perspective. So, Purnodaya Vidya Nigeyaden is helping you as an individual, as a child, to grow in one's own perspective, to grow with his own abilities. He may not be good in mathematics, he may not be good in sports, but definitely there is a human being inside there. And we try to find out that human being aspect in every individual. And that is Purnodaya Vidya Nigeyaden.